So Nathan Brittles, ex-captain of cavalry, USA, started westward for the new settlements in California. Westward toward the setting sun, which is the end of the trail for all old men. But the army hadn't finished with Nathan Brittles, and it sent a galloper after him. That was Sergeant Tyree's department.
Captain, sir.
Huh?
For you, sir, from the Yankee War Department.
Oh, I knew it. Dad blasted, I knew it. Time you try to... What? Sergeant, it's my appointment. Chief of Scouts, with a rank of Lieutenant Colonel. And will you look at those endorsements? Phil Sheridan, William Tecumseh Sherman, and Ulysses Simpson Grant. President of the United States of America. There's three aces for you, boy.
Yeah, but I kind of wish you'd have been holding a full hand.
Huh? Full hand? What do you mean, full hand?
Robert E. Lee, sir.
Oh. Wouldn't have been bad. Let's go.
Come home, Colonel, darling.
Your arm, Colonel Brittles.
You'll be surprised to know that Miss Dandridge and I are going
Why,
to be...
Why, son, I knew it all the time. Everybody on the post knew it. Above the rank of second lieutenant. Right, Mr. Pennell?
There will come a time, sir, when I'll be first lieutenant.
Yeah, in ten or twelve years.
Will you stay for the dance, Colonel?
If you'll excuse me, Miss Dandridge, I, gotta make my report first. Ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you.
So here they are, the dog-faced soldiers, the regulars, the 50 cents a day professionals, riding the outposts of a nation.